Hi, welcome back. This is Dr. Mueting here with another medical question of, is sitting the new smoking? As some of you may have remembered, a couple years ago, there was a release through public health that showed that maybe there's some association between sitting and heart disease and cancer and depression and diabetes, all of which could be linked to smoking as well. In fact, the question was out there, should we be sitting at all? You may have seen the rise of standing desks during that time frame. Well, in all actuality, some of the newer research that's come out shows us that sitting is not that detrimental. It's more the inactivity that comes with the excessive sitting. So for number one, sitting is not going to take away from any of the potential benefits that exercise gave us. We still recommend that you get 150 minutes a week of exercise or 30-minute sessions 5 times a week. Also, sitting excessively at work is not going to be detrimental to your health. In fact, those of us that are standing, it should be more of a one-to-one relationship between sitting and standing. So when that comes down to this, this is all about moderation. So stand some, sit a little, exercise a lot, and remember that movement is medicine. So thanks for listening.